We have three important topics on the agenda. First, we'll discuss about regulation on solidarity and regulation on gas market mechanism correction. When it comes to gas market mechanism correction as well as solidarity regulation, we think that some additional improvements are needed. And when it comes to acceleration of permitting, we are strongly supporting it because Croatia plans to have more than 2,500 megawatts of renewable sources of energy by 2030. Thank you very much.